town in Sarasota, and I know you want to try. It's the kind of place you're looking for when your throat's a little dry. It's a sleepy little village with a beach you have to see. If you need somewhere to kick back and relax, well, this is the place to be. Cause Margaritaville has an address, and it's called Siesta Key. And if it's casual you're looking for, then here's the place to be. And if you're looking to get dressed up, find another place to try. Here is t-shirts, flip-flops, and cut-offs. It's all you need to get by. It's in the heart of the village. It's the place you've got to go. Some cold beer and tasty burgers. Friendly people you know. It ain't fancy. It ain't pretty. Lord, this place ain't here for show. In the heart of the village with its own special glow. Cause Margaritaville has an address, and it's called Siesta Key. And if it's casual you're looking for, then here's the place to be. And you can search the coast north to south, Pensacola to Key West. And if you do, you'll discover that Siesta Key's the best. We've got music, we've got fresh air, atmosphere to boot, young folks and old timers, millionaire or two. There's no telling who you'll meet here any sunny afternoon. And you know that when you leave, you'll be coming back real soon. Cause Margaritaville has an address, and it's called Siesta Key. If it's casual you're looking for, then here's the place to be. You can find a beach you really like anywhere on the planet. It will still be only second best, I guarantee it. Yeah, the beach is just a stone's throw from these old wooden decks. Park your bike up on the sidewalk, take a load off from that trek. Order onion rings, group of bites, or a tasty ice cold beer. It's a visit to remember.